Hi guys, I'm Shivani Trehan and welcome to my channel Social Cravings. So guys, as you know, currently I'm following a gluten-free, dairy-free and sugar-free diet, and I've been covering restaurants in and around Delhi that serve such dishes. However, today I'm doing something absolutely different. Today I'm covering an organic market in Delhi, and this by far is one of the biggest and the most popular organic market of Delhi. Now this happens every Sunday, but the timing kind of depends on the weather, so it's different when it's winter and it's different when it's summer. This market has been set up in one of the greenest areas of Delhi, which is the Sundar Nagar Nursery. So actually on Sundays, especially with the current weather in Delhi, a lot of families come here either to have their picnics or they come here to shop at the organic market for products and vegetables, or they come just to eat at the organic market and they end up having breakfast and lunch over here. And if you plan to sit around with your family and have a picnic, you can carry your own sheets, your own food, your own drinks, etc. Now first, let me take you through the entry process. When you first enter the area of Humayun's Tomb or Sundar Nursery, you will see a parking towards your left hand side. Now this is the first option for you for parking your car, and the charges over here are rupees 50. You can then walk ahead and move to the first entry point, which is this one. This entry point will first take you towards the parks. There is a nominal ticket price here. For adults it's 35, for children 15, and for senior citizen rupees 15. There are many other facilities over here, like you can book a heritage walk, nature trails, bird walks, tree walks, and a lot more. And as you can see, there is so much to do in this area. However, this is what we have come here for, which is the organic and the natural lifestyle market. You can have a look at the timings and see what sort of products and things are available here. I will now move ahead and show you the second entry gate. This entry gate takes you directly towards the organic market and the nursery. There's a lot of parking space available over here. However, the parking over here costs rupees 75. Although it has a ticket price and it's a nominal ticket price, but there's a very niche segment of people that come to this market. However, it still gets pretty crowded towards noon, so the earlier you come, the better it is. Now I have taken the second entry, which goes straight to the organic market and the nursery, so let me just show you around. Now that is the organic market, and on the opposite side here you will see all the parks and the gardens and the monuments. There are also swings and seating area. There's also a small kiosk where you get your basic tea and coffee. Let's enter the organic market now. It is only 9 a.m. on a winter morning. It is not very crowded as of now, and people have just finished setting up their stalls. So you will see that the market starts with products which are made of clay, and these are both personal products and products that can be used in the kitchen as well.
This is black garlic, 100% natural, nothing has been added, no sugar, no color, no preservative.
I didn't bring samplers actually.
Okay, how do you know what you like? I am Vikas from Chhattisgarh and we brought you hand pounded rice. This is the same rice which was eaten by your ancestors when there was no machines, no electricity around 100 years back. So what happened? This is the model. Real one is very big. You can see the video. And what happened during this whole process, no heat is generated. So the fiber content and nutrient content of the rice doesn't evaporate. And also oil content also doesn't burn. The glycemic index of this rice is very low. It's only 42. It doesn't burn the blood sugar instantly. So this rice is very fast cooking. It cooks within 12 minutes and it's very easy to digest. It is good for baby food and old age people. And around 100 years back, every grandparents eat this rice only in whole world. In South, it is known as Kaikuta Larsi. In Maharashtra, it's known as Hath Sadi rice. In different part of India, it's known as different name. But the things is same. The name of this rice is Bhagwan Bhog rice.
Moving ahead, you will see a lot of variety of artisan breads. You will also see a great variety of dry fruits and seeds. How much are these for?
This is 3,000.
3,000. And this?
2,500.
And these are for how much?
1,800.
Chyawanprash, getting back to our roots, made with a lot of herbs in it, almost 40 ingredients are going in it. These are variants are there, these are natural ones, diabetic friendly, I make it for vegan people also. So almost everything is going in the little bottle.
Moving further along, you will see that there are a lot of products that are made for various health benefits. In this market, you will also see a great variety of edible oils like mustard oil, groundnut oil, sesame oil, some coconut cold pressed oil and ghee. If you are someone who consumes a lot of honey at home, do not forget to pick up some raw and natural organic honey from here. In this market, you will also find a great variety of homemade products like these pickles.
की वैरायटी है, मैंगो पिकल, मैंगो हिंग, मैंगो गुड़, मैंगो की चटनी, लेमन ब्लैक, लेमन साउथ इंडियन, लेमन खट्टा मीठा, नींबू की चटनी। और ये मिर्ची में है, लाल मिर्च, हरी मिर्च, हरी मिर्च गुड़, अदरक हरी मिर्च और एलोपिनो गार्लिक डिप, गार्लिक पिकल, मैंडरिन ऑरेंज चाइनीज नारंगी का, और गोभी गाजर शलगम और आंवले की चटनी। तो ये हमारे ऑर्गेनिक हैं एकदम, तेल मसाले सब अपने होटल में हमारे, और उसमें नो प्रिजर्वेटिव हम कुछ मिलाते हैं नहीं। तो पहला मीठा टेस्ट आएगा, उसके बाद मीठा टेस्ट आएगा मिर्च का। थोड़ा दाल चावल पराठे उसके साथ बहुत अच्छा लगता है। तेज मिर्च है ना, इसके इसमें हमने गुंडा
हरी मिर्च और गुंडा
हरी मिर्च।
Moving ahead, you will also see a lot of products like natural soaps, pure essential oils for your body, for your face, for your hair. You'll see body butters, body scrubs, lip balms, cleansing oils, and a lot more. Now this was a product that really caught my attention, which was a mouth oil. So you really may want to check this out. Here you will also find a great variety of flours available, so from bajra flour to ragi flour to amaranth flour, makki atta, black atta, bansi atta to white til, and a great variety of red kidney beans. Now coming to my favorite part of the market, for which I have been coming here every Sunday, are the organic vegetables. I end up picking up a lot of vegetables like the mixed bunch of carrots, which has the black carrots, the red carrots and the orange carrots. I also end up picking up a lot of greens like kale, spinach, avocados, broccoli. I also pick up their red potatoes, and they have a great variety of mushrooms, and there is so much more that you can go for.
Bunch is 150, there's black carrots as well, that's 120, and you have orange carrots as well, that's 100 rupees. These are 180 rupees. We have about 4 to 5 varieties of the mushrooms, so that this is 180, this is 160 for 200 grams, this is 200, and this is again 200. So these are different varieties of kale, they're all priced the same. So there's red Russian kale, there's some premier kale, there's some flat kale, we also have some curly kale, and some chard.
Now let's move on to the food section. They have a great variety of items available here, which you can consume for breakfast, brunch or lunch. And they also have a great variety of fresh juices available here.
We make it with beetroot, zucchini and carrots, tossed in vegan pesto with avocados and smoked tofu on the side.
Interesting, healthy breakfast.
We are softer.
Thank you.
बहुत ही सही है।
Peanut salad or chicken kebab?
These are beetroot and chicken
kebab.
वापस
रख लेंगे किसी को दे देना ये वाला बना हुआ
चार दिन की
फर्क
स्टार्ट हो जाती है।
खमीर भी इतने से थोड़ा यीस्ट उसमें भी हो जाता है,
खमीर को उठाने के लिए वो प्रोसेस होती है।
अच्छा, जिससे वो वीट
कैफीन फ्री है, कोई शुगर ऐड नहीं है, नेचुरल स्वीटनेस।
आई एम ट्राइंग द बाले कप, फ्रेश
स्ट्रॉबेरी। कॉफी पसंद? आर यू टी पसंद? कॉफी
पसंद? सो नाइस, नाइस एंड वार्म।
बैठ जाओ।
और भी
यूज़
करेंगे बन, आप यू आल्सो वांट बन?
पकौड़ी की कांजी,
बड़ा कांजी, एंड व्हाट्स दैट?
आलू सिंगरी, मतलब पोटैटो एंड सिंगरी इज बेसिकली मूली के ऊपर का वो जो होता है। या
potato and peas, and this is
veg stew.
And
okay guys, this is like the entire food section.
Gary, it's either
this is with coconut and activated charcoal. That's what's called black magic.
Ashwagandha, fenugreek extract, khand, mint, lemons.
Very refreshing and it's super chilled. Perfect for the summer. और क्या क्या है?
पत्ता चाट है, रागी गोलगप्पा है, खुमानी रायता है।
दिस इज द रागी गोलगप्पा एंड दिस इज द पत्ता चाट।
ये गोलगप्पे का पानी।
मैं दे रहा हूं।
So guys, now we're gonna have the ragi gulab.
ये हमारा खुमानी प्लेट है, ये आलू का ही खुमानी रहता है, ये साग है, ये गुलगुले हैं, आटे के गुलगुले हैं, ये दिल खुशी है।
शुगर केन जूस का है, गन्ने का जूस।
ये मोचा मोरिंगा कटलेट है ये वाली।
You're a very good chef.
Yeah, yeah.
Because last time this was
yeah.
This is for 150 per slice.
Per slice.
Almond butter and dates.
So guys, this is almond butter and dates. All of it is gluten, vegan, dairy free. Okay, this is vanilla and strawberry.
So 150.
And as you guys know, I'm always looking for gluten, vegan, and dairy free desserts. It's not very easy to find.
It's
one of my favorite desserts, strawberry and cream.
To buy dark chocolates, we are called Darkens, and we are sourcing beans from Andhra Pradesh. So those are the beans right there, and these beans are being used to make truffles, the chocolates. That's a 55%, a 65% with coffee, a 70%. We are doing trials for 80 and 85. And this is a very interesting intermediary product, which is cocoa nibs. This is very, very high on antioxidants. And these are all clean label products. We do not add any preservatives, emulsifiers, chemicals to our chocolates. And the beans, these are being sourced from Andhra Pradesh, which are two farms particularly we are working very closely with. And the farms, they practice all natural farming over there. And we've been to these farms, sourced from there. So we are very, very confident about the farming practices that are being followed. It comes from oats over there, again no synthetics in there. Then that's the peanut butter, the yellow comes from turmeric.
Do they all have some caffeine?
No ma'am, only espresso is going to have caffeine.
And last but not the least, they also have handmade products available like bags and scarves, and I even spotted a stall which was selling organic clothes for kids. Damn cute. So guys, this is like damn cute.
Canada.
So guys, something like this is for like about 3,000 rupees. Yeah, this is also like 3,100. Oh, and they have some nice pants. Yeah, so they're all about 3,000 to 3,500.
पर हमारी रिलैक्सेशन मसाज हो रही है 250 रुपीज़ की 20 मिनट्स के लिए. फुट मसाज, बैक मसाज, हेड मसाज एंड शोल्डर मसाज.
One very, very important point that I forgot to mention in the beginning was that this place is pet friendly, so you can definitely get your pet along with you and have a wonderful Sunday. Another tip I would like to give over here is, especially if you're planning to buy organic vegetables, is to come prepared and get some cloth bags along with you. And that's it for today guys. I really hope you enjoyed watching this video. My family has arrived now, so we are just going to go and relax and shop for some organic vegetables and soak in the winter sun. And maybe I'll then see you next Sunday over here. Also, do not forget to like, share and subscribe, and wait for my next video to come out. Until then, lots of love.